from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7 they fought the Congo War, fingers on their triggers, deep in gore. For days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson gunner, Roland the Thompson gunner, his comrades fought beside him, his comrades fought beside him, then Owen and the rest. But of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch Van Owen blew off Roland's head. Roland the Headless Thompson gunner, Norway's bravest son. They can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who'd done him in. He found him in Mombasa, in a barroom drinking gin. Roland named his Thompson gun, he didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the Headless Thompson gunner, Roland the Headless Thompson gunner, Headless Thompson gunner, the eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. Now it's 10 years later, but he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine and Berkeley, Paddy Hurst heard the burst of Roland's Thompson gun.